Australian Offshore Border Patrol has intercepted a group of asylum seekers attempting to reach the mainland by boat. The Australian reports the Department of Home Affairs landed on Christmas Island last night, preparing for the arrival of what's believed to be about 20 Sri Lankan asylum seekers. The boat is the third to arrive since the election, bringing the total to 80 asylum seekers in the past 2 months.